So this is the Fremantle Market. So lots of shops around to explore. Right from clothes to food to ice creams. You have an herbal dispensary out here. This is a coffee shop. You have a lot of flavored infused coffee out here.
See, look at the variety. I just
tried to take the fragrance. It's just amazing. Very aromatic coffee you get. From vanilla to aniseed liquor to dark chocolate. You have everything out here. So your fudge, some spices, some jewelry for the ladies. This one. So here you have a shop. The name Iris Photo, so they print the pictures of your iris. Interesting. Lots of ladies' jewelry available. Some bags. Footwear. Chocolates. Dear ladies, fashion jewelry. Footwear, some sushi shop, so in this area you have lots of food options available, right from sushis to shawarmas to burgers to noodles and the baos, the Chinese steamed baos. Milkshakes, thick shakes, you name it, you have it. An ice cream parlor. here you commence with the after the honeys. Cupcakes. You have a bakery out here. Fruits and vegetables, avocados, oranges. Fresh vegetables, crispy, fresh fruits and vegetables. So it closes at 6 p.m. People are just winding up. On a Sunday, on a chilly Sunday at Fremantle. There are items on sale. Everything $1. Pumpkins, fruits, spinach, cilantro. You name it, you have it here. So here you have some Indian dishes, samosas, butter chicken, chicken curry, some lassi. You have a feta, pochiki, shawarma, so most of them running out of stock because it's the end of the day. Looks like these are the Turkish baklavas. And lots of varieties of cheese. Look at the variety. Amazing. Clothing. Australian made sand ludon. Looks like he stocks some insane sick fragrance candles, jewelry. Lots and lots of items. May not be that cheap, but you get a good collection out here. Colorful. banks. Some aromatic candles over here. Massages. Soaps. Cosmetics. Massages. So we are just heading towards the exit. Got some sushi rolls out here. Excuse me. Sorry. That's it from the Fremont Food Market. See you, bye bye.